implement the following implement the following Boolean expression Boolean function using 8 as to 1 marks. So this is my statement. Implement the following Boolean function using 8 as to 1 marks. What is the function? If suppose I am going to define some function which is considered the function y of summation of y equal to summation of or the function is considered the f in bracket a comma b comma c comma d. Sorry. A comma B comma C comma D. The function A B C D. Okay, the function A B C D equal to the summation of min term, and the consider the value is 2, 4, 5, 7, 10, 14. Okay. So this is our function, and we have to implement this function using the 8 as to 1 marks. Using the 8 as to 1 marks. Okay. Here, what is our first rule? The first rule is take a maximum value. Which is the maximum value? The maximum value is 14. Convert this 14 into the binary. That is 1, 1, 1, 0. So 14 binary is 1, 1, 1, 0. So the select lines are considered. The four select lines are required, and this four select line is considered as a B C and a D. Okay. Are you understood this part? Are you able to
Yes,
understand this
sir.
part? Okay, fine.
Yes, sir.
Now, yeah. Now I have a 8 as to 1 marks. I have a 8 as to 1 marks. So I am going to draw this 8 as to 1 marks here. This is my 8 as to 1 marks. 8 as to 1 marks. Okay. This is my 8 as to 1 marks. So I'm going to define the 8 input lines. 1, 2, three, 4, 5, 7. This is 7 and this one is 8. So we are considered this is D0 to, this is D0 to, this is D0 to D7. Okay, this is D0 to D7. This is our input. But in this equation, the maximum value is 14. Here is we are not getting the D14. Understood this? Here we are not getting the D14. So we define some logic for this function. We define some logic for this function. We have a 8 as to 1 marks. आपल्याकडे काय आहे 8 as to 1 marks. इनपुट किती आहेत? D0 टू D7. मग आपल्याला काय करायचे आहे? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हॅव टू डिफाईन द लॉजिक फॉर दिस इक्वेशन. व्हॉट इज द लॉजिक? वी हॅव टू डिफाईन द इनपुट. व्हॉट इज द इनपुट? इफ आवर इनपुट इज कन्सिडर ॲज अ आवर इनपुट इज कन्सिडर ॲज अ D0 D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D4, D5, D6 and D7. This is my input. But we required how much? 14 inputs. But the total 14 is considered as a 1110. So there are four select lines. The total combination is 16, right? Total combination is 16. So that we define this 16 combination input is divided by eight input. So we are consider this 16 divided by 2. This 16 is divided by 2. So that we consider eight input, which is we use multiple times. Which is we use multiple times. For multiple times, we define one logic, that is A. That is A. Here we are consider one input A logic, and here I am consider for this A logic, I am defining A and A bar. A and A bar. So this is a A and this is a bar. So put the value for A as well as A bar. Put the logic, consider A as well as A bar. Okay. So for A, we are consider the first 10 input, first 8 input, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And for A bar, we are consider 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we are defining the logic for this equation. This equation total maximum number of input is 16, but we have a input is 8. So we take the logic A and A bar. So for A, we define the input 0 to 7. We define the input 0 to 7. And for A bar, we define the input is 8 to 15. So total 16 input we covered into this table. Okay. Okay, understood this part? Understood this part?
Yes, sir.
Understood
Yes,
this
sir.
part? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Now, I am going to define this logic in this equation. I am defining this logic in this equation. Here, whatever the number or whatever the variable value is present, whatever the variable log value is present, that variable value is considered one. If suppose here the 2 is present, where is 2? Where is 2? D2A. D2A is 2. So we are consider this is 1. Next 4 is present. So 4 is present. So we are consider 4 is 1. Next 5 is present. Then we have to define the 5 is also 1. Then 7 is present. So we are consider 7 is 1. Then 10 is present. Where is 10? 10 is here. D2 A bar. So 10 is 1. Then 14 is present. Where is 14? The 6. 16 A bar is 14. So here is 14 is present, that is 1. So we are consider the all value present in the equation, that all value is considered as a 1 1 1 1, and rest of all value we are consider 0. So rest of all value we are consider 0. Now we define the result. Now we define the result. What is the result? So we have to define the result, which is considered both of these input, both of this input. The result we are consider here both of this input. Both of this input. Okay. So first, what is D0? The first result, both are A as well, A bar, both are 0. So value is considered 0. So value is considered as a 0. Then next, D1, the both are 0. The value is considered 0. Here, D2, both are 1, 1. So value is considered 1. Here, D3, both are 0. So here I am considered 0. Here, D4, here A is a present, that is 1, but A bar is 0. So which is present, that we have to mention. Here, A is present, so we are considered A. Here is also D5, also A is present, A bar is 0, so we are considered only A. Here you can see, here the D6, A bar is present. So we are considered here, we are considered here, A bar. Here we are considered A bar. Here we are considered A bar. And D7, only A is present. So we are considered A. Understood this part? Are you able to understand this part?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to hear. Right here. तुम्हाला जर कळायचं असेल तर हे इथं घे तुम्ही जरा म्हणजे तुम्हाला व्यवस्थित कळेल. ओके आता कळत आहे. सो रिझल्ट वी आर कन्सिडर्ड, दिस इज माय रिझल्ट फॉर दिस For this one is A, this one is also A, this one is A bar, and this one is A. Understand this part? काय आहे बघा, दोघांचं आपण काय केलंय, जेवढे आपल्याकडं 8:1 मार्क्स आहे, 8:1 मी मार्क्स काढलं इथं, त्याला किती नंबर ऑफ इनपुट आहेत, 8. मग हा 8 नंबर ऑफ इनपुट डिफाईन केलं, आणि हे 8 नंबर ऑफ इनपुट मी काय केलं असं डिफाईन केलं. ओके मग आता या इक्वेशनसाठी मी काय करतो आहे, लॉजिक डिफाईन करतो आहे. या इक्वेशनसाठी लॉजिक डिफाईन काय केलं, एक A आणि दुसरं A बार. म्हणजे पहिला A आहे त्याला मी काय करतो आहे 0 to 7 डिफाईन करतो. नाहीतर तुम्ही असंही घेऊ शकता, तुम्ही काय करता इथं A बार घ्या, इथं A बार घ्या, ओके इथं A बार घ्या आणि इथं A घ्या, चालतं कळत आहे का? इथं A बार घ्या, इथं A बार घ्या आणि इथं A घ्या. मग जर असं असेल तर काय होतं, तुमचं इक्वेशन चेंज होतं. आता मला सांगा, मी उलटं घेतलो, काय काय होणार आहे सांगा. सगळे 0 to 7, 0 to 7 A बार आणि 8 to 15 कन्सिडर A. मग सांगा बघू आता याचा रिझल्ट काय येईल मला. टेल मी रिझल्ट फॉर डी झिरो.
झिरो,
यस इट इज झिरो. हिअर
झिरो,
यस इट इज झिरो. इथं
1,
यस इट इज 1. इथे
0,
0. इथे
ए बार,
व्हेरी गुड, इट इज ए बार,
ए बार,
व्हेरी गुड, ए बार. इथं
ए बार,
इथं
ए,
यस इट इज ए आणि इथं
ए बार,
यस इथं ए बार. कळालं, लॉजिक कळालं, Are you understand the logic?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now we have to, once we define the logic, then we define the connections. Once we define the logic, we define the connection. How we define the connections? You can see here. So first of all, we are going to define, choose whatever the number of zero. How many inputs consider as zero? How many inputs consider as zero in logic? How many inputs consider as zero? Here, D0.
D0.
D0. D1.
D1.
D3.
D3.
These are considered as a zero. So I am consider one line. I am here one, consider one line. And this line is considered for, this line is considered for ground. This line is considered for what? This line is considered for ground. Okay. So which inputs are 0, D0, D1 and D3. So I am going to connect D0 here for ground. Then D1 is here, we are connected to the ground, and this is a D3, and this is also connected to the ground. Understood? Understood?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, which input are connected to 1? Which input is connected to 1?
D1.
Yes, it is only D1. So I am going to make the, consider this is a D1. So I am going to define this is a logic 1. I am going to define the logic 1. Okay. So this is a logic 1 that is considered as a only D2, that is considered only D2. So I am going to only connect the D2, define the logic 1. Okay. Here also, if you are not able to connect the ground, so you are just put it a logic 0. Okay. Jar tumhala ground karaycha nasel, tar tumhi kay karu shakta? लॉजिक जीरो पण लिहू शकता. कळालं? समजलं?
यस सर.
यस. नाव आता बघा, आता काय करायचं आहे मला? मला राहिलेले इनपुट द्यायचे आहेत ना, ए आणि ए बार. मग मी इथं काय केलो? ए डिफाईन केलो. इथं काय केलो मी? ए डिफाईन केलो. मग आता ए डिफाईन केलो तर मला ए बार पण जावं लागेल ना. So this is my NOT gate. Mr. Kaha NOT gate.
Yes, sir.
This is my NOT gate. Okay. I am going to make some bubble also. For NOT gate. Okay, this is my NOT gate. मग हा NOT gate असेल तर मला काय मिळेल? इथं काय मिळेल? हा काय मिळेल? This is my
A bar.
Very good. This is my A bar. This is my A bar. My A bar. Okay. Now tell me, which inputs are considered as A bar? Which input are considered as A bar?
D0.
D0 A bar hai?
No,
D0 A bar hai ka? before
d5 and d7.
very good, before d5 and d7. So where is my d4? Here is my d4. So I'm going to connect this d4 into the a bar. Then next is the d5 is connected to the a bar. And last is d7 is connected to a bar. Now, what is remaining? What is remaining? D6. D6 is connected to the?
A.
Very good. The D6 is connected to the A. So, I am going to implement this function. I am going to implement this function using a 8:1 with some logic value. Understood this part?
Yes, sir.
Understand this part?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay, very good. And here, don't forget, this is Y output. Don't forget Y output. Here we are consider Y output. Okay. This is my Y output. Are you understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes.